since August, we have been able to support over 100 new arrival families from Afghanistan.
We are here, we are going to distribute a lot of items, diapers and another thing.
During that time, you know, we've had the tremendous opportunity to be able to call these families and welcome them to the program, welcome them to the country, and ask them the very important question, what do you need?
It's August 16th. Hi there, this is Miri calling from Miri's List. How are you?
Hi, how are you? Good, good. How are you?
Hi, Miri. Thank you for sending us the heaters.
Thank you, Miri's List, and happy holidays.
Miri and Christy are really happy about the blankets, and I'm waiting for the Christmas tree.
We have a tremendous opportunity to jump in to help families who are arriving to the United States fleeing violence and persecution. Our families are tired, physically and emotionally. Writing one handwritten letter, welcoming someone, something that we can put on top of a box of supplies. And when the family opens that box, they see that that is not just even from one organization. It's from a movement of people who are prioritizing the needs of families who are resettling here as refugees.